I didn't want to no reset that. I did want to no reset that, but I don't think it was being going to be a feasible thing. I remember that. Your computer fucking up. Yeah, that run, it was. Narxon, if you want help, I might be able to help you. Computer building is like playing with Legos. It's just a matter of making sure you put things in the right places. Or like oriented correctly. I know it's been, 6 years. What? Hold on. 2016? About 5 years since I was in high school, but I did take like IT networking training. Hi, Elka. I mean, I have, legitimate, IT training under my belt.
Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful.
Just don't drop the CPU ever. I think I got all four there. See, you make that joke, Wolfie. But, CPUs nowadays don't have those spikes. They're just, contacts. Little metal squares on the CPU. Yeah, it's been that way for a while, too. It's fine, you can stick to your motorcycles, Wolfie. We all understand. No double tap on that wall. Alright, let's fuck this up. See, the thing is, I don't have a networking, degree or anything. I just have training from 2016 in high school. I just got a really nice stone hill, holy shit. Is that the, bike you showed me? That you bought as, a project? You're fine, my guy. Don't be sorry. I don't want your computer build to go wrong in any sense. Elka, are you in IT? I think you might be able to just drop the link in chat without any issues. I don't know if my auto mod or anything will catch it. I was reading chat. API stuff. I don't know anything about software. I'm still green, what the fuck? I wanted to learn coding and such, but I don't really know what to do when it comes to that. I don't think in a coding fashion. I'm more artistic in a video and audio sense. Yeah, I just jumped over it by spinning or rolling, which is really funny. Those who know how to do like API and coding and software engineering, props to you guys. I hope your wallets are fat as fuck. Because you deserve that kind of shit. I missed that 5 again. Oh, I didn't even... I gotta stop jumping there. I like jumping into the portals. Oh, damn it. Nice. I'm not gonna do anything fancy here. I'm just gonna go for semi-dev intended. Thanks, Eyebolt. How you doing? How's that video editing job treating you? Still waiting to hear back on. I thought you were like guaranteed it already. Mostly guaranteed. I thought you were just like super guaranteed. Alright, let's see here. Mama! Prox- Oh fuck, I fucked it up. I like mashed all of my buttons down. You know what? I'll take the extra gems. Damn it. No cactus. Ooh, this is a weird little cliff town. Alright, birdie, I'm counting on you. Come on. Right on my ass. You bitch. But I'm... Okay. I'm, like, intensely green now. Look it off. I think I got that. Oh. let's ruin that green for a second. I'm panicking. No. Rondo. Yeah, I lost a few seconds, and that's kind of expected. But I'm still green. And I can save more time here, too. I'm pretty sure. I don't know how much time I have, like, I don't know how much time I had to, like, actually save here. Well, I guess I do have a little bit of time saved with the flop. And just making that little, turn. That's some realistic time save. I almost died there. I almost hit that gem and just flopped right into the water. Another one. Skip these for the sake of just getting to the next area. Damn it. I keep bonking. It's looking pretty solid. That's good. Not a triple red pickup right there. That's like my favorite segment of the entire run. I don't know why. There's just something so satisfying about it. Like the glide, getting those two metal chests. Not allowed to jump over. Alright. Oh, fuck yes. A really bad touch. It wasn't that bad. How? Literally how? Like, how, where's my time save coming from? I have no idea. I'm gonna lose it all here, but it is what it is. I'm gonna just, for the sake of getting him, it'll save me getting the really annoying thief later down the line. Gamer mode activated. Damn. Yeah, I saw it coming. Okay. That's just a... Keep it cool. Keep it green. Okay, I'm just gonna miss that. I need you. Okay, that was a lot cleaner. Hello, I'm bonking inside of him. Killing that druid literally pushed me back.
Rylan,
oh my Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god, that scared me. I forgot about that. Thanks, that... Dude, my adrenaline is pumping. Holy shit.
Homie got spooked.
Yeah, I got really fucking spooked. It does text to speech. It tells me like via voice. Oh, nice flame charge.
Imaspa whoopee goes to Wahoo.
Ooh. I went the Deo route and added bits for text to speech. I think it's also set to 69. For the sake of memes. Oh my god, what a save. Oh. Gonna pretend I didn't miss that 10. Alright. I need to get light caves to maintain all of my time save. JK, not getting it. I'm gonna lose time here, but that's okay. I need that. I'm not able to miss anything right now. Yep, thanks.
Rar, X3, Nuzzles, pounces on you. You a
There's not a furry I want to be around. You know, I'm just gonna leave. I only lost a second off of that. Yeah, they are, and it's fine. I think it's funny. Okay, but here's the thing. If this PBs, just think of the person reviewing this run. Oh, shit. I'm on a 51 pace, by the way. I'm a minute and 52 seconds away from a 50 run. A sub 51. Got a PBL vibe, and yeah, this is probably the most relaxed I've been during a speedrun, like, I guess, stream. I almost meant said marathon. Jump. All right. Jump. Don't jump. Oh, wait, it's don't jump, jump. Jump, don't jump, jump. Shit. That's fine. I'm missing out on a bunch of gems, but it's whatever. I missed a lot of gems there. Please get out of my way. So I do need him. Almost had the triple. I'm missing a bunch of gems this level. But it's a gold, and I'm saving time. If I got that. I really don't know if I got that. Rar. X3 pounces on your nozzles. Ooh, you're so warm. Nice. Not nice. I mean, he's fine because I think I can just get him on one of the chests. Getting more consistent with the planes, which is good. Because last time I only missed one as well. It was the first one, or no, yeah, it was the first one of the group, so. Holy shit. I'm gonna lose that time save here if I didn't get... Oh my god, I did get it. How the fuck? I'm a minute ahead of PB right now. Ooh, was that a quick load? Gems. I was trying to avoid them for no reason. Bro, what? Oh, that was a really bad touch. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. Alright, I don't want to fuck this up. I fucked it up by jumping. God damn it. Just plot myself right here real quick. That's a little bit of time loss, but that's okay. I lost 1.2 seconds. 1.2 frickin' seconds. I almost ran right back in. Wow. What the actual friggity frick. That's time saved by not needing that chicken. Oh, wow. Okay, well. Ugh. I got that flame charge on that first boar. Anybody else see that? Anybody else hogging? Any fat ass white girls? What? Hello? What the hell was that? Oh, wow. Is this a gold? This is gonna be a gold. That's an intense gold. The devil works hard, but I work harder. Hell yeah, I do. Devil ain't got shit on me. Just see how bad I fuck him up in Guitar Hero. On medium. Heh heh. Okay, so last run, I had a Sparksless Damages Gwandon. I doubt I can top that. Ow. What? Why'd he activate so early? I hate everything. Okay, but thanks. I have a life. I want a death abuse. For the sake of getting a Sparks. Here, bitch. Hit the plans with, if you hit me, you're a bitch. If you hit me, you're gay. Oh, I mean, kind of. Okay. This feels so much better than Ape Escape. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Give me the gem. I'm like, it's inside of my asshole right now. Bitch. Alright, so now I have to be like, double careful. Oh shit. What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? Another goddamn damageless, sparksless Gwandon. Here first, folks. I am the best at damageless, sparksless. That's two runs in a row that I've made it this far. Alright, make up on gems. Lore launch. Okay. almost. Second try, baby. All right, everyone, please clap. The double tap for good luck. Did I get that? I did. The baby lower launch. I forgot that I have a motion emote that I can use, or a slot that I can use. Alright, Rotis, you're the homie. You're the one saving my life right now. Alright, I need to, collect those manually, huh? Thanks, Rotis. You're the homie for giving me a blue sparks. Stone Knot? Can I get Stone Knot? That'd be pretty fucking boggers. To get Stone Knot in a run that's really fucking good. Holy shit, dude. I'm on a 49.55 pace right now. Why am I cracked? Okay, I tried. Bonus gems, more like me catching up on what I've already missed. I've gone all silent because I'm tryharding right now. Okay, I'm missing all the cycles. I've missed all of the cycles. Thanks. Can you destroy that for me? Sick, got the 10. Saved. A little rough. Lost 16 seconds, but that's okay. I'm still, you know, 2 minutes ahead. Got the chest on to kill that guy. Where am I leaving? What a fucking run. I didn't expect a PB at all within the next month or two. Not 10 days later. Sparks. As much as I'd love to just, you know, slam my face into it. Whatever. I'm, like, panicked right now. Alright, how many gems do I have? How am I doing? I hope I have enough to do really well. I haven't been, like, gemming that really that well. I need 500 and some, 400 and some. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Whatever. Okay. don't know if I'll have enough gems. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. Bro. Alright then. I haven't done that before. I don't think this is enough gems. I need to go around and find a couple more. But I can still PB. It's 30 some gems, which are like right out here. Okay, I'm getting an extra gem.
Byron!
Okay, I'm over-gemmed. Let's go. PB, PB, PB. You bitch. No fucking way, dude. I'm choking. Oh, shout out to that dragon for actually, like, positioning me pretty okay. Hey, remember how I was, like, 20 seconds ahead of PB? Or 2 minutes ahead of PB? Muffin, I will hydrate in just a second. I do have water, though. Okay. Thanks, Dad. Thanks for being proud of me. God, I'm, like, really nervous now, because it's gonna be a small PB. It could have been, like, a huge PB. Come on. Oh, shit. Let's get this first try. Fuck yeah. Fuck. I fucking hate this. I jumped and didn't glide at all. Bro. Come on, dude. I gotta grab rats. Actually, let's go this way. I am not getting a world record anytime soon. Not on times like these. Alright, I can still save a good chunk of time. I get like a first try tooth roll situation. Alright, let's see here. Alright. I didn't do my inputs right. Motherfucker! Dude, what a fucking cock tease. What an actual fucking cock tease. Whatever. What fucking ever, dude. Yeah, Cove is, like, my least favorite stage in the entire game. Dude, I almost got tooth roll. Like, what the actual fuck? Gonna get like a second PB. Maybe more if I play this out well. No. Oh, there goes PB. Boy. There's my little hop there for no reason. No.
Sorry I took so long. I kind of forgot about you.
What about Ganasty Gnork?
Nasty Gnork? Is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to pick up.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Not really. I vaguely remember it. Damn. Dude, what a run. Like, actually, what a run.